Good evening and welcome. Tonight we are playing Hard Reset Redux. It's a remaster, I guess is the best way to put it, with some additional content of a game called Hard Reset. First-person shooter. The first game was okay. I'm interested to see what the Redux is like, you know, see if maybe the polishing of it after the fact makes it more appealing. I'll be honest, I don't really remember anything about the game, so it'll
January 17,
be interesting to kind of rediscover all that.
Sector 6, European District, Bazaar City. Have someone join me after the shift is over.
Hey, kitty cat, I need you to get
there. I don't like to drink alone. Most of the days are like this. I'm a proud soldier of the corporation. Others like me are made by the PR department to be sentinels of the sanctuary, the defenders of Bazaar. Amusingly, I do it for the money.
That is amusing.
We defend the sanctuary, a network that holds billions of digitalized personalities of human beings. The machines are our enemy. The corporation's eggheads proposed a theory implying the existence of an unsurpassable evolutionary limit of the current AI. The sanctuary is the possibility of the machines to break this limit.
Time and a half. If you do it for the pay, you can't complain.
HQ. Sector 6. Multiple casualties. Send backup.
Impossible. He's reading.
For fuck's sake, are you blind? At least 7 dead. No visual contact with the enemy.
Roger, CLN 16. Incident location, Sector 6, European District. All units, code red. Regroup on CLN 16. CLN 16.
Hello,
recon.
As long as you stay out of my way, you can hang it up here with me. Okay. Alright.
This sector has been compromised. Get to the breach. Investigate and gather evidence on arrival.
Jump straight. Appreciate the cement blocks that move like they're made out of styrofoam. Can't be good for me, right?
Power supply.
Wonder if I can Can I pick you up? Here, what if I... Can I move you over to that giant crack in the wall? Because I would like to be able to... Okay, so shooting that doesn't do anything. Other objects in the environment. Okay, is there an explosive in here? Oh, what if I just... Alright, apparently it doesn't want me to move this, so... I'm guessing something will burst through that wall now? Or not. Maybe now I can move this arrow? Ah, yes. Here we go. Move. 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 Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. What did I do? Well, that did not go the way I wanted it to. I'm, a little bit shy of health. I got money at least. And, you know, money is what's important. Do I? Oh, that's my flashlight. Okay.
Get 10% discount. You cannot pass this bargain.
Not security cameras, but they are here for your protection.
Why are you leaving?
Wow, that's a little creepy there. Oh. That I can't jump on the stair railing, because I know I could just hop around this barrier. The only thing worse than an invisible wall is a wall you know you can get around, but the game just won't let you. Not in, like, near-death critical health anymore, so... Could call that an upgrade.
You are my customer. Free gift on every purchase.
Destroy the anti-weapon barrier's power source to disable. So, where is the power source? Oh, the power source right there. Okay. There we go.
Not damage security cameras. They are here for your protection.
Welcome to our great terminal.
Let's see now. I really like this menu, like, for as rough edges as this game has, like, this UI, this menu system is actually one of the best I've encountered in a game. Not enough now. Okay. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think I... Okay. Well, I take it back. This menu is not as...
Do not damage there security we go. Cameras. They are here for your protection.
Oh, they're here. That's not good. Can I activate it now? I was hoping I'd be able to, like, pull things back into here and then just let them roast, but apparently not. Not allowed. That's... I don't think that's supposed to happen. Like serious Sam vibes to this. How did you hurt me? I call it something, I guess. Oh god, there's two of them. Oh god, there's three of them. No, it's only two. Okay. Woo. Oh, no. So, God, strobe winning there, please. Jesus. Oh, God. What the crap, man?
Select free gift card. Don't you want free stuff?
I feel like my character is like unfairly affected by explosions that aren't near them. I arrived at the breach! I got an achievement. I'll take it.
Something is higher than 50%. False data.
Or someone.
Dun dun dun.
The culprit may still be in Sector 6. Have the CLN track the source of the signal.
CLN 16. Plant tracking devices. Make sure our system receives the correct data feed.
Sure. Nerd is my middleman.
You could have shown your soldiering while on patrol, Major.
patrol during which the machines breached the barrier.
Name. My first is yes, sir. HQ. The media just announced the number of casualties in Sector 6. 760 dead.
I would call it a medical miracle. Dead.
Our PR department resurrected about 1,000 souls.
Curtis Fletcher.
Here's the implication there is that they're actually close to 1,800 people dead.
A few blocks away in one of the alleyways near the viewing tower, you will find a generator. Plant the first tracking device there.
Good choice. The plot was successfully implemented. Thank you for using the upgrade tower.
Okay, so it's the same gun. This, I think it's the grenade launcher, so let's see if I get a good idea of what that looks like. Oh, no, this kind of goes wrong. Crouch. Alright, fine. I don't need to crouch. Okay, what have I done? Well, that was a lot of explosions. I like money. Alright, so I'm thinking the thing that, like, tossed that guy out of the window on the last level is not the big old shoulder things that I fought before. I think it's probably something bigger that I've yet to see. Stuff, like I said. I do appreciate that the limping robot is able to destroy the pillar. Doesn't seem like a very effective barrier, if you ask me.
Okay.
kinds of achievements like they're candy. Thinking on it, you know, is it cheating if I play a remaster of a game I played before for the new to me Game Wednesday? I mean, it's my stream. If I make the rules, I guess, so. I'll say it's not against the rules. Some more of that. Sneaky.
The processing power of the factory mainframe has been used to breach the city's defenses. Get to the main terminal and plant another tracking device.
Where might be the main terminal? Here. That's probably it. Come at me, buddy. Stop the fire. There we go. Obviously, the fact that it threw new enemies at me means it does go in the right place. Is it through here? Stuff here, at least. Which was a secret. Anyway. Thank you. that game. I need you to help me out here. Oh, through here. I got you. Actually powered anything, but better safe than sorry, I guess. There's like an objective marker to kind of indicate which direction I'm supposed to be going to, you know, help me feel more assured that I'm actually headed in the right direction. Let's go with increased fire rate.
The mine was successfully mounted.
Has the music is kind of like a spy break by a propeller head sort of Matrix sound to it, you know, like that music from when they're attacking the lobby of the office. Oh. Money. Explosive, that means I should blow it up, right? I don't think that was what I was supposed to do. Well, I mean, it's like I did something wrong, just... That was not the way to find some generator. This door will take you to the generator room. Okay, so I need to go to the generator and restore power to the elevator. You're not so tough, though I wish I could get that ammo pickup. Dear, lock me out. Okay. So where are these alleged elevators? Oh, that's probably not the elevator I'm supposed to take. So now that I'm up here, where am I supposed to go? Or do I go downstairs and then... Okay, here we go. That's not ominous at all. son of a gun, that hurt. Go me! I think at this rate I've got time for one more level.
We are getting the first reports from Sector 6. The barrier was disabled from within the city.
Have the CLN clean up this mess ASAP. PR can barely hold the media at bay.
The system has identified the culprit, Percival Novak.
Overwhelming.
Novak? Professor Percival Novak? He could
I think
you
should just go by
threat.
Professor Novak, because Percival is really
I don't want to hear about him
undermining
again.
His whole
Send
guy
new
body.
Orders to CLN.
CLN 16, sending you possible location of the person responsible for the sabotage in Sector 6. Percival Novak, shoot on sight.
Understood.
Well, let's be honest. A guy named Percival is not going to be that hard to find and hunt down.
I could have killed him at that time, but that would have risked everything coming out. He would have turned me into a guinea pig. It is time to settle the score.
Novak is on the run. Follow him to his hideout.
That does not look like someone named Percival.
Welcome to our great
town. None of mine. Alright, cool. Let's get this show on the road. Let's go.
He's getting away. Follow him to his landing site.
Oh. music is much more reminiscent of OG. Sit here and watch the robots fry themselves instead?
You need to find what is powering this electric discharge and deactivate it.
Sorry. On fire. Let's try this again. I agree.
Seconds
into the first. Oh, crap, though.
select regift code.
That did absolutely nothing. Alright, good. Stick to the shotgun. Or stick to the grenade launcher, rather. That did, but I pushed a button.
Please select regift card.
Girls down here? I don't see any.
Seconds and get full of fun.
Money? Okay. I'm like, oh god. After Percival. Who the fuck are you?
Please select regift card.
This barrier is self-powered. You need to find a way to get past it.
Did I do that? What happens if I... Alright, experiment time. Up. Oh, all right. Ask a question, get an answer. I know that probably set me back a little bit, but you know what? It was worth it for the science.
Wow. You have one.
This barrier is self-powered. You need to find a way to get past it.
Percival, come out. Fight me like a man. Stop exploding. Oh, there I go. I'm dying more, but I'm having more fun. So, hey, kitty, I need you to get down. Thank you. I love you, kitty cat. Exploding, oh my god! What the crap? Oh. that's some bullshit. To the building! Now! Percival, you're gonna have to throw something stronger than that at me. I found the professor. Really? Do I not fight the professor?
Son of a.
Mr. Fletcher, at last I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak. Don't be upset. The paralysis won't last long. It was a necessity.
You sick fuck! You let the machines in!
This was an unfortunate necessity as well, as you will see. There are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil. I'll be direct with you, Mr. Fletcher. Bezor is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain gift. Most people weren't this fortunate. Only 6 people survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused was later called Novak's madness.
Well,
how would you know that
I was the head of the research division. It was me who concealed your condition from the corporation.
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, Major. I would offer you a drink, but we do not possess the luxury of time. I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
What if I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher? If I showed you the way to control it? If I taught you how to use it to your advantage? I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not mankind's defender, but I will give you a chance to become one. Should you not accept it, all will be lost. My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher, billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait!
He's gonna show me how to.
God damn it!
Use all the personalities within me if he's dead.
Trust me. Use your gift.
What are you hiding in there, Professor?
Okay.
That's the lesser evil, my ass. HQ, CLN-16 here. Target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective. Find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
All right. Well, I think that's what we'll call it for tonight. Thank you again for tuning in. I think I may miss next Monday's stream for a work thing. But Tuesday, I'll be picking back up with Horizon Zero Dawn New Game Plus. And I'm not sure yet what I'm going to do for the New to Me game Wednesday next week, but I'll figure something out. There's no shortage of games in my backlog, PC or other systems, so I'll get something figured out. But this has been Hard Reset Redux. I hope you've enjoyed watching me play it. It was an okay game. Not gonna, you know, set any new records or cause the video game industry to pivot, but, you know, for the price that it is, I think it's a reasonable ask. So, all that said, thank you again for tuning in, and I will catch you on another night. Thank you. Good night.